I failed a quest.
I guess the Institute will think twice before tangling with the Minutemen again. I hear you're working on figuring out how to hit back at those rats. I hope you find a way, and soon. I'd like another crack at them, with the shoe on the other foot this time. I think Preston wanted to talk to you. Maybe he has some good news.
Let's hope for that good news, then.
Listen up, kiddies. The Institute thought they could push us around, and we showed them different. Next time, we're gonna be taking the fight to them, and we'll see how they'll like it.
It's time for us to strike back against the Institute.
I have some good news for you. Sturgis found a way into the Institute. We can launch an attack whenever you say the word.
All I can say is that it's up to us to make that sacrifice mean something.
I'll get the details from Sturgis while you get the Minutemen ready to attack.
Yes, sir.
We're the Minutemen, gol darn it!
One day, we'll put this back together.
Sorry I had to come to this. Sturgis is likely all the way back at the Sanctuary. I'll go to the Charles and follow it and
Let's
get the Sanctuary.
Get back to it, people.
That's Cambridge to my right. I'll just sidestep Cambridge, Lexington, and get through Concord. The Institute is right below that area. CIT ruins. That's not good. There's a car exploding.
trust you're enjoying my company. You and I make quite an effective team.
Hey, boss. I've been hoping you'd stop by. I found you a way into the Institute.
That's great news.
I was kind of hoping there'd be something worth all the time I spent cracking their encryption. Turns out there was. One of the things in the data you stole was a plan of the whole Institute complex, including the older sections that used to be part of CIT. Turns out they're still using an old water pipe that runs out to the river. Brings in cooling water to their reactor. Its entrance is underwater, and is blocked by a security grate. Also, the whole pipe is labeled high radiation danger, but there isn't any other way in that I can find. So it's this, or nothing.
How do I get past the security grate?
Oh, right. I found the code that should open it. So all you have to do is survive the trip. Now, as soon as you get in there, you need to access the main relay control and use this holotape to teleport everybody into the Institute.
All right. So back to CIT then. I need to drop a few things off. I was just thinking about that. I picked up a few things, including some power armor parts.
I'm feeling swell. Look at the two of us here in Sanctuary, prepared for the future.
Yeah, at least he's doing better. For a goal. Out the Institute as soon as possible. I'll let the brotherhood handle that. house at the river. Must have another quest active. Letters. This pipe is right up ahead. Radix should help.
sign of enemy activity.
Fortunately. Some radiation, but it's not that bad. Sense up ahead.
Time is critical.
Proper repairs are necessary to ensure a fault does not reoccur.
Position cannot be properly defended. Haste is necessary.
Two tangos down there.
Finish repairs immediately. Continued exposure is ill-advised.
Interruptions do not hasten.
See what's down here just in case. Fusion core.
opening. Position cannot be properly defended. Haste is necessary.
Is someone present?
Well, I can jump over that.
Voice
and vital signs are still within acceptable parameters.
Curious place to leave a stealth boy. Creepiest things around. So this was underground. Office is underground. And it looks like classrooms. Robot locked away in secure labs. This is the treadmill. Oh, he found an assaultron. And that is what he was testing. This looks like a lot of the classes were underground, or a number of them. I'm in the Institute now.
That was something else. Stay sharp. Don't let your guard down. Everybody, take care of your gun. It'll take care of you. So this is the Institute. They could have just held out down here forever. Why'd they need to come mess with us?
They think they're better than us.
They should have read their history. That hasn't ever turned out well. In any case, here we are. No turning back now. You're gonna need this. It's a fusion pulse charge. Once it's attached to the reactor, it can be detonated remotely. You get that on the reactor, and we can trigger an explosion that'll destroy everything the Institute has ever built. Just make sure we give the civilians a chance to escape before we blow the place. We're not here to commit mass murder. We better hurry. They're gonna realize what's going on before too long.
Sturgis, you'd better get to work on this teleporter of theirs. We need that thing running as soon as possible.
Now to figure out how to... Oh yeah, my power armor. To trigger the alarm to get them to basically get out of this place.
You pull us back up as soon as we give the signal. And anyone from the Institute who wants out, you let them go, as long as they ain't shooting at you.
Got it, boss. Teleporter will be up and running by the time you need it. Now get going.
Yes.
Oh,
you such a funny rap.
Should be able to take out the turrets. Whenever you need the trials reset, you get the dud removed. This should be enough.
Got it.
Let's hope that didn't do anything bad. That one will take care of the synths.
There we go.
Looks like. Man, no wonder they prefer it down here.
gunfire.
No, don't. That's a void going in there again. Okay, disabled automatic. I don't know what the specimens are. In.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Oh, come on. All right, unable to connect.
Huh? Jumpy tonight.
Hey, whoa! You win!
Have to do it. That's a sad minute, man. I think I see what happened. The glass must have been broken in the battle.
Hostile.
Now you're
fine. Stealth courser. Take out the rest of them.
I have sustained a head wound. Perception impaired.
General, found the reactor. Looks like you need to get yourself to the advanced systems area. Only, well, it's locked. I can't override it from here. Looks like the command can only come from the director's personal terminal. You're gonna need to get access to it somehow.
Broken.
I didn't expect to see you again. I don't suppose you're here because you've changed your mind.
I'm sorry it's come to this, Sean.
You're sorry. You can't be that sorry if you are here going through with it. It's not enough that I lay here dying. Now you plan on what? Destroying everything? Tell me then. Under what righteous pretense have you justified this atrocity?
All the enemies you've created? You can't imagine why I'd be standing here?
Perhaps I didn't think to count you among them. Well, none of it matters now, I suppose. You'll accomplish your task and ruin humanity's best hope for the future.
That's not the best.
The only question left then is why you're standing here. Is it regret? Or did you just come to gloat?
Sean, if you help me, fewer people will die. Will you?
Why would I ever consider helping you?
Help me, and I promise I'll protect any survivors to the best of my ability.
Very well. The terminal behind me. Enter access code 9003. That will disable some of the synths. Now go. Just leave me.
Son.
Just get out. There's nothing more to say.
evacuation points. Thank you for your cooperation.
All right. Good job. Looks like that's opened things up enough for you to reach the reactor. Some other good news. I've almost got the teleporter working. Should be ready to pull you out whenever you need.
Attention all personnel. Evacuation order issued. Authorization 1YR.
What the?
In a
Hello.
Variety of injuries.
Attention all personnel. Evacuation order issued. Authorization.
Alright, so that's good.
Thank you for your cooperation.
Stop all the scents. Hopefully they'll retreat now. I'm at the limit of what I can stream for the moment. So when the next time I stream Fallout 4, it's going to be a continuation of this. So thank you for watching, and that is it for the moment.